Hi and welcome to this tutorial. Here I'm going to show you how to add multiple lines to cells in Excel. Now if you'd like to get the worksheet you see here, go to TeachExcel.com and you can download it there. So what I'm talking about is actually adding lines within a cell, not adding another row. So let's go ahead, let me delete this real quick. And let's write some sample text, right? Okay, so usually when you type in Excel, it's going to be in this format, right? This is sample text in Excel. And if you want to type something that looks like it's in a second line, you have to type it in the next row, right? This is sample text in Excel, like that. However, I'm going to show you right now how to do it within the same cell. Now there are a few caveats, need to make sure you get the formatting right, but here's how you can do it. So this is sample text. Period. Now hit Alt plus Enter. So the Alt key and Enter. And you see it takes me to the next line. Just like that. Now when I hit Enter, the formatting will get a little messed up, but I'll show you how to fix that. So let's go ahead and enter this text. Now in Excel 07, which I'm using here, it's going to automatically wrap the text in this cell. So it's not going to change the column width, but when I select the cell, I can see in the Home tab, Wrap Text is highlighted. Now the first thing I like to do is to simply select to the right of column A and make it bigger. So when we make it bigger, so we don't need the text to wrap, you can see that it is still on two lines. I'm going to double click here so it auto fits that row. Now we have text on multiple lines within the exact same cell in Excel. We didn't have to merge two cells. We didn't have to do any crazy formatting. All you have to do is Alt and then Enter. So that's it for this quick tip in Excel. And remember, if you want the workbook, go to TeachExcel.com and you can download it there.